Hello everyone, I'm Carla May Cabrera Nabat and I enrolled in UK Diploma in Health and Social Care Level 4 at ICSA. I took the course to expand my knowledge and experience and improve my prospect of academic success. Health and social care are highly in demand for skilled professional, and also this is my pathway to finding a job in other countries like Canada, UK, and Australia. Among the things I've learned from the training include several kind of communication technique such as active listening through verbal and nonverbal clues, and being culturally flexible, and the importance of respect, confidentiality, and keeping professional boundaries while interacting with patient. To my ICSA instructor, Sir Mark Jacus, I would like to express my gratitude for his long patience. We appreciate your kindness, generosity, understanding, and guidance towards us, as well as your role as a wonderful instructor. He has helped me understand the significance of taking vital signs and other important health and social care legislation. He has also helped us create our planner so that we are aware of the objectives and subjective aspect when interacting with patient. To all my kababayan and other nationalities, I encourage you to enroll in ICSA because it will help you to achieve your goal by enrolling in the courses of your choice. You will enhance your existing skills and make it possible for you to succeed in pursuing your chosen career. Thank you to the management and staff of ICSA for your consistent support and hard work, as well as for being friendly, approachable, and supportive. In addition to academic activities, ICSA offers social event and other chances to unwind, enjoy yourself, and make new friends, such as sports festival and other events. Thank you so much, ICSA. Mabuhay!